$1,000 place. $1,000 place. Fine china. Shorty like it.
Shorty like it.
Shorty like a $1,000 plate, fine china. Tell her that she beautiful every day, I remind her.
Hey YouTube, so today we're making pasteles, which is, this is the dough, and then this is the filling, which is the meat. That's pork. That's pork, right mom?
Yes.
The filling is pork, olives, and white beans. And then the dough, or whatever you want to call this, is green bananas, plantains, a type of root. I don't, you say it in Spanish. I don't know what it's called in English. And what else was it, Mom?
Squash.
Squash. My abuela calls it pumpkin, but it's technically squash. And then you gotta fold it up in the aluminum foil. See, I'm gonna show y'all. Hold on. This is the aluminum foil you wrap the pasteles in. And then this is the oil that you put on the foil first, and then you put the dough and whatnot, and then you put the filling, and then you fold it in the aluminum foil. So I'm gonna record that process while they're doing it, because I'm not doing it. I don't know, we'll see. But yeah, I'll show y'all the process. You do it, Mom.
Huh? This is my mom trying to teach my Fifi how to make them, so.
What's the non-shiny? Yeah, the non-shiny part.
Okay.
You
take a little bit of the
non-shiny,
put it on here,
and let it spread.
You're gonna take some of the
masa. That's what I was thinking.
I'll put it on the side that mommy's gonna do. Because she over the
table. Like just a tablespoon full?
Yeah.
Yeah, probably. You don't want to.
And then you spread it.
Like that.
The oven bee? Find another one.
Get some masa.
And that's the same thing, like just the.
I think these are too big for me.
Just the thing full, right?
Yeah, probably.
Doesn't Wawa say you make yours too big?
Yeah.
And you spread this out all over the manteca.
And then put your.
And then you put the meat in the middle. And you gotta fold it.
Lalala.
I wanna actually have more than this, huh? Okay.
And then shake it.
Oh, you folded it all the way over.
Yeah.
Oh, that's good. Because that's not what I was thinking about.
What the heck are you making?
Half and half.
Fold it.
Like in threes or whatever?
Mm-hmm.
Is that enough or did I need more meat?
No, oh, that's too much.
That's too much meat because you don't have a lot of banana.
Well, I can't put that back. Okay.
And then you fold the sides.
Those ones are too big for the meat.
So,
yeah, then you take the air out, you close it, there you go.
And she said,
fold.
Fold tight.
Fold.
I fold.
Fold. And then you gotta close the end part.
When I get here, right?
Yeah, close the end. Then you fold.
Oh,
shoot. And that should.
Come on, take our candy.
This should be your end product. And try not to get holes in it.
Like that.
I don't have holes.
Just a little bit of manteca.
Boom.
I think my aesthetics came out pretty good.
Don't put all that damn meat in it though.
I'll try that.
We were recording to make sure we didn't curse.
Oh my God.
Jesus. But anyway, so that's how you're supposed to make them. Or create them, prep them, whatever you want to call it. And then you put them in boiling water, and then film. You're done.
Okay. Wet cat food.
Go ahead.
That's the end of it. That's how you make pasta.
That looks like wet cat food. Stop. Goodbye, Jordan, because you always acting crazy.
Jesus. But anyways, so we'll see. We're probably going to need more aluminum foil.
We usually have aluminum foil left over, but now I think I didn't put enough masa.
You put a little bit more probably.
Yeah.
Just try to spread it evenly as possible.
I'll record a little bit more as we go. But we'll see.
Okay. Now I think I did too much.
Now she's trying to put me to work.
Okay. Where's my mother at?
You have it on the
Why is she making that?
Because that's what like I eat.
You know what
you eat it.
I don't eat that.
You don't eat the fried alfajores either?
No, I don't really like
that's
that
That's, like,
either.
My alternative when they make these.
No, I don't really like that one either. Maybe I'll try it again. Because last time I made those donuts by myself, it was okay. So maybe I'll try.
You cheated.
I did cheat.
Because they're frozen.
Yep.
What the hell?
It was for, we
that
had...
Did, no, I don't care. You did not make that statement.
No.
You was not about to say
we had... Well, I gotta tell you for you don't know. We had an event, and so we had to make food, but we're not allowed to technically make food for the residents ourselves at school.
This was me attempting to make a pasteles by myself, and, like, but I didn't realize how bad my camera angle was, so I do apologize for that.
But
you can kind of see me attempting to make the pasteles, so just enjoy some of this footage.
I asked him, I thought he'd tell me no.
What?
If he wanted to help.
I said if you play Smash Bros.
Oh yeah, he was trying to make you.
So then you put it like that.
Oh, where's the beaker?
Oh. Oh, she heard that. She showed it for
now. She was listening the whole time.
You put it, is that not enough for me?
I'm
not going to lie to you guys, I really thought I was doing a pretty good job until I looked at my finishing product and I was like, oof, that wasn't as good as I thought it was going to be.
Rena, you do roti on YouTube?
No, not yet. I gotta perfect it.
Oh, well, I heard you made tacos, but you did wrong.
I didn't do wrong. Mm-hmm. I didn't have sofrito. That's not my fault.
That's wrong.
You didn't put sauce.
I did have salsa.
Mom inspected it?
Oh.
No, I told mom. She asked me. I was like, nope, she didn't put
I think
that.
I folded this wrong.
Did you forget the tomato sauce?
No, I didn't have it at my house. I wasn't going to go.
Oh, you had a compromise?
Yeah, I wasn't going to go to the store just to buy some tomato sauce. And I don't even know where Bravo is in Fort Myers.
That's messed up. You can't be doing YouTube things then. Did you at least mention it?
Yeah. I think I said usually put sulfito in here, but we ain't got that.
Okay, then it's fine. Then it's fine.
Mom, I don't think I folded that right.
What the hell?
I tried my best.
So usually you do not want a pasteles in this
one.
This is too thin.
Isn't that the point?
Abuela likes bigger pasteles like so much like money. This, like that. Not the little pasteles. This is probably gonna be cheese though.
Talk about my pasteles?
I was telling them the good portion.
What's the good portion?
This is a good portion. I know. I don't know what I did. I don't think I folded it tight enough.
Out of portion.
Yeah, this one's out of order. Whoever guessed that, I don't know. We'll see.
Go ahead, show yours again.
You don't make
things,
that's the perfect pasteles.
No wonder there's so much dough.
Not that.
But
I'm gonna be honest with y'all, I totally forgot to like take a picture of the final product. Not the final product, but like of the pasteles like cooked. Because I don't technically eat them. I just enjoy the smell of them. As weird as that may sound to others, I enjoy the smell of the food. I don't actually like the food. So I'm sorry, I totally forgot to take a picture of like the end product and whatnot. My bad, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. You guys didn't necessarily learn much because I didn't record the whole process of them like technically like processing peeling the bananas and then cutting the bananas. I didn't record all that just because I was doing it, so like it was gonna be really hard for me to record and do that. And my family's a little outspoken, so yeah, I didn't feel like doing all that bleeping and editing. But I hope you guys did enjoy the video. Make sure you do like, comment, and subscribe for me. Keep getting me them subscribers. I'm at like 137. I'm trying to make it to 200, but I'm going to settle for 150. As soon as we hit 150, that's when we're going to go ahead and strive for 200 and hit that grind, you feel me? But y'all go ahead, like, comment, subscribe, share with your mama, your daddy, your granddaddy, your cousin, your baby mama, all that, if you got one. But anyways, go do that for me. Thank y'all. Hope you enjoyed the video again. Peace.